to the Saint Southern All-Star Wrestling each and every Friday night. Be here to see what all the hype's about. Jerry, the businessman Hardy, Nick Nitrous will tell you right here tonight. Dyron Flynn. He lost last week. This week he's got to put his heavyweight championship against the headliner, Chris Michael.
Yeah!
Tag team championship will be up for grabs against the Untouchables. Last week, we had us a new Southern All-Star Tag Team Championship of LBK and Weatherby. And this week, as fighting champions of the Sawmill, they'll put it up against Jeremiah Plunkett and his untouchable partner, the Untouchables. Make some noise! Like I said last week, like I say each and every week, you gotta come out to see what all the hype's about. This is Nick Nitrous, Jerry the Man Hardy, 2012 Sawmill Southern All-Star Wrestling. Be here, folks. It don't get no better than this. I can't hear you. Come on out and see what all the hype's about. Sawmill every Friday night, folks.
Yeah.
This is what you get.
Southern All-Star Wrestling every Friday night, 8 p.m. bell time, Sawmill Arena, Millersville, Tennessee, located at 1214B Louisville Highway. All seats only $8. Call the hotline for more info at 664-2388. Fan-friendly, family fun every Friday night. Log on to SouthernAllStar.com.
And the fans are booing. The Sawmill fans are unbelievable tonight, folks. And the referee is checking Derek Neal, and he's already checked Anthony Wayne, getting ready for looks like a high impact, high flying match, folks. Neither man yet to make contact, and here's the lockup in the middle of the ring, folks. Oh, and Derek Neal just tosses Anthony Wayne to his back. Derek Neal trying to make short work of Anthony Wayne here tonight, folks. And Anthony Wayne had to have no part of it. High European uppercut. Oh, what a vicious lick, Hardy. As he loaded up, he counted the big fist and danced it all the way to Anthony Wayne's chin, brother. Unbelievable. Anthony Wayne is down.
For real.
Whipping the turn. Oh! Derek Neal misses with a big slide into the corner. Anthony Wayne looking to the fans, and the fans, there's a big cut to the middle section. One more time. High chop, another high chop. Taking Derek Neal to the ropes, whip off the ropes. Big double chop to the chest from Anthony Wayne. High knee, Anthony Wayne, and Derek Neal goes down. Anthony Wayne looking for the crowd. Go ahead. Move, and it's like watch out for Anthony Wayne. Derek Neal just hit him with a vicious, vicious finish. Can you believe that? I tell you what, folks, stay tuned right here. Southern All-Star Championship Wrestling just got started. Oh my God, folks, the action is keeping on going. Derek Neal just come off the celebration and is going to work on Anthony Wayne again right here in the middle of the sawmill. The bell is rung. We're looking for help out of the back. He is taking Gary Hardy. He is taking the arm out of Derek, out of Anthony Wayne. I'm so upset I can't see straight. Folks, can you believe the height's going on? First match of the night. Derek Neal is vicious. Oh, and with moves like that, it'd be wonderful if Anthony Wayne would use that arm for a month. And they're calling for security out of the back, folks, but it just don't look like no help's coming. Derek Neal is going to exit the ring, and he has left Anthony Wayne. And here we are with Derek Neal. Your actions don't explain itself, brother. I believe you owe explanation to that man and the crowd. What do you got to say for yourself right here at Sawmill tonight?
I'll give an explanation. First off, are you hillbillies even intelligent enough to understand an explanation? I'll give you one. That what you just saw right there was nothing but a message to one anti-bully Alan Shepard. Alan, that's your fate right there. The next time I see you, I don't care what it takes. I don't care if I have to run through other wrestlers, security. I don't even care if I have to slap a stupid jackass fan. I'll do whatever it takes to get the job done, Alan.
Now, you hold your horses just a minute. So what you're saying is what you've done on Anthony Wayne tonight, right here live in Millerville, Tennessee, is meant for Alan Shepard.
Not only is it meant for Alan Shepard, Mr. Nitrous, it's just a taste of what's to come.
Oh my God, fans, the action just keeps getting hotter night after night. Derek Neal just left Anthony Wayne send a direct message to Alan Shepard. Folks, it don't get no better than this right here. Gary Hardy, Nick Nitrous.
OMG.
Oh my God.
Southern All-Star Wrestling, every Friday night, 8 p.m. bell time, Sawmill Arena, Millersville, Tennessee, located at 1214B Louisville Highway. All seats only $8. Call the hotline for more info at 664-2388. Fan-friendly, family fun, every Friday night. Log on to SouthernAllStar.com.
Wait a minute. We have heavyweight champion right here, making his way to the ring, arrogant as always. Led by Omar. The Southern heavyweight champion. And here comes right now, the headliner, Chris, the man Michael. A cheap shot. Dyron Flynn attacking Chris Michaels as soon as he hit the ring. Jumping from behind and got this match started as fast as possible. Dyron Flynn trying to take Chris Michaels out as soon as he can. This is set to be a real knockdown.
You want a champion? You think you're still going?
As security goes around ringside, we got Omar stalking on one side and his camel jockey stalking on the other. As Dyron Flynn has took control of this match early and needed the midsection, as Chris Michaels is working his way to the corner, forearms to the back from Dyron Flynn and Chris Michaels with the reverse channel. We have the referee start to count in the corner. The crowd behind Chris Michaels chanting, "Go, Chris, go!" with Omar steadily back talking, telling them to shut their mouth and everything else. I don't know what to think about it. We got kicks to the midsection. Big right hand. That's three right hands. Backing him to the rope. It's a big whip off the rope. Dyron Flynn comes over the head. He is whipping by the hair straight to the ground. Oh, my God. It's the term of the night. I can't believe what's going down here at the sawmill. It's everything security can do to keep the fans out of this match. Last week, Dyron Flynn went down his mat. One, two, three. This week, Chris Michaels is back. Same foot, same face. He's looking for that heavyweight Southern Championship belt. Gary Hardy.
We've already seen one set of belt change hands tonight. We'll see it again.
We may just see it one more time. I know if Chris Michaels has anything to do with this match, he will become the new heavyweight Southern All-Star Championship. He will become the heavyweight champion. But I tell you, the evil Omar and the way he's been throwing money around here all night, Gary Hardy. Oh, big sleeper hold from Michaels in the middle of the ring. The crowd behind him. He's got Dyron Flynn. That looks awful tight. As the businessman pulls out his phone, he's got to make a call. This must be important. Big forearm to it. Big forearm to the back of Chris Michaels. Chris Michaels in the corner. Security still at ringside. They are watching this camel jockey. Big right hand from Dyron Flynn. Now, 2 minutes change lights in the middle of the ring. The Chris Michaels looking like he's getting the better of the right hands. He pulls him back from all the ropes, hits him again. Another big right as the fans chant, go, Chris, go. Michaels hits the rope. Omar. Omar's grabbed Michaels' foot. Oh, no. He got him with a cane. Omar always with a cheap shot, helping Dyron Flynn any way possible. Anything to keep a man belt around his waist. As we just seen a moment ago, Omar using that cane behind the referee's back, throwing cheap shots any way he can to help his man retain that belt. Omar does not want to lose the championship belt tonight. One, like you said, one tag team belts have changed hands tonight. Two, the headliner has got Dyron Flynn in the square circle. On the three count, the belt will change hands. If not, Dyron Flynn once again with Chris Michaels in the middle of the ring. Front headlock, got Michaels right where he wants him. Hardy, I don't know what to think about this, brother. What do you think?
I think he's going to be a barn burner.
A barn burner. We've seen it all right here. You never know who's going to come down that ramp when them curtains open.
I think that carrier carries Omar's best friend.
Like the man, businessman said, oh, another hair puller from Chris Michaels, taking Chris Michaels down. I'm going ringside. I got to get play-by-play on this. Oh, a double choke. Off the rope, Michaels goes. Reverse breaker. Dyron Flynn goes down. We got the fans. You hear him? We're ringside.
Go, 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 go.
And the fans are screaming.
Go, Chris, go. Go, Chris, go.
And you hear another big whip off the rope. Big dog. With a double cross, top slam. Down goes Dyron Flynn again. As we go back to ringside, I tell you what, folks, the action is hot. The action's getting hotter by the day, Gary Hardy.
Undisputed Combat Championships, Saturday night, November the 17th, Nashville Fairgrounds Sports Arena, featuring a $10,000 light heavyweight championship tournament. Doors open at 6 p.m., fight start at 7. Advanced ticket info, go to UCCMMA.tv. Live performances by Nashville's own Jelly Roll, coming off his latest album, The Big Sal Story. Saturday night, November the 17th, Nashville Fairgrounds Sports Arena. Undisputed Combat Championships, featuring a $10,000 light heavyweight championship tournament.
Tired of getting around like this? Then come to Brewster's Touch of Class Auto Sales. Located at 621 Old Hickory Boulevard E, 500 down, home of 0% $50 weekly payments. That's Brewster's Touch of Class Auto Sales. Call them today at 612-7635.
And it's chaos. And what was that? A cheap shot from behind. The referee, DDT in the middle of the ring. And Michaels goes down. Two. 2 count. Mustered up the strength to kick out even after the cheap shot from one of Omar's camel jockeys. He snuck in and got it from behind. The referee's back was turned. Oh my, can you believe the action here at Sawmill tonight? Another super kick. Oh, and now goes Byron Flynn again. And what is this? What is this? Omar is giving instructions. He's telling his camel jockey. Oh no, and the referee has clearly seen it. There's the bell. It's a DQ.
You got to be kidding me.
Oh no, and Chris Michael
is like
down.
This.
Omar's camp has really taken over. And what is this? One of his camel jockeys has went in. And Chris Michael with a big comeback save. All three men are down. Disqualification. Dyron Flynn will retain the belt by DQ. The fans are not happy. Chris Michaels is up in the middle of the ring. He is not happy by DQ. And here comes my commissioner.
Ladies and gentlemen, the match by disqualification, the headliner, Chris Michaels.
And I can't believe it. Dyron Flynn keeps his belt. Chris Michaels got a raw deal. I've got the commissioner. There will be no more of this going on in the Sawmill Arena. Brewster, tell these fans what's really going down.
I'm going to tell you guys something. Next week, there will be a title shot. And it's going to be a no DQ. What do you guys think of that?
You heard them, folks. Next week, Chris Michaels will get another title shot. It will be no disqualification. Same booth, same place, same time. Sawmill. Swinging around like a monkey, Jeremiah Plunkett. Oh goodness, look at here, we got Weatherby, and we've got Jeremiah Plunkett. We're going live, me and Hardy's going live for play by play. Lock up to the corner, calling for a clean break. The crowd is on their feet. I say, that's right, Kevin Weatherby and this LBK are the new tag team champions of Sawmill. OMG right here. The fans are in it. As you hear them hollering, you listen to the fans right here at the Sawmill Arena. They don't get no better than this right here. That's right, another big lockup. Weatherby back in Jeremiah's work. Hand out the right hand. That's right, Weatherby with a big right hand with the crowd. The crowd is in this match, folks. It's just getting started, Gary Hardy. What do you think about the crowd tonight?
OMG!
That's right, oh my God. That's right, the tag team champions, the Southern All-Star Tag Team Champions, Jeremiah Plunkett, pleading for the crowd not to get in it, but with the crowd behind them, the crowd behind them, oh, listen to them doing. This is what we're talking about each and every Friday night. Sawmill, Southern All-Star Wrestling, old-school wrestling. Jeremiah Plunkett and Weatherby. What happened to tag team? Weatherby taken down by Jeremiah Plunkett. That's what we're talking about. Each and every Friday night. Play-by-play ringside action. Weatherby just making a mockery. A mockery out of Jeremiah Plunkett. That's what I'm talking about. Good old country boy. each and every Friday night, Gary. I tell you what, the action gets hotter and it gets hotter. As we go, security at ringside trying to slow this match down a little bit. Tim Renesto's now taking the ring. Big high mate, followed by cheap shots at y'all with another right hand. Looks like he's gonna do a little turnbuckle action. Hard whip of the turnbuckle with a miss. Arm drag down goes Renesto. That's right, brother. Each and every Friday night, this is what you get. You get action at the sawmill. Big double team move from the champions of sawmill, the Southern All-Star team champions. Jeremiah Plunkett, Tim Renesto, taking a hard run at it. Oh, big right hand that sends. Big right hand that sends. LBK followed up by another vicious right hand from Jeremiah Plunkett.
Southern All-Star Wrestling, every Friday night, 8 p.m. bell time, Sawmill Arena, Millersville, Tennessee, located at 1214B Louisville Highway. All seats only $8. Call the hotline for more info at 664-2388. Fan-friendly, family fun, every Friday night. Log on to SouthernAllStar.com.
Jeremiah Plunkett got LBK in a body hold right in the middle of the ring. LBK with the comeback, trying everything he can to muster out his move. Big right hand to Plunkett. One right after the next. One more time. Between the legs. Tag. Double tag. Weatherby's in. House on fire. It looked like they Weatherby cleaning it up. One goes down. Renesto down goes. Jeremiah Plunkett back to one knee. Weatherby with the kick to the midsection. Weatherby going to walk with Tim Renesto. You have LBK in the corner. Jeremiah Plunkett pulling him out to the center of the ring. Putting a head to the turnbuckle. You have Weatherby got Tim Renesto down. We got a cold line. Oh, sunset flip from the middle rope out of the corner. Referee with his back turned.
OMG, look at the action.
Oh my God, it's Jerry Hardy to say it. Weatherby up now trying to, oh my God, trying to get the referee. Cleaned up LBK.
There's OMG, the, we have new tag team.
Oh my God, new tag team champion. I could not tell if that was a loaded fist. But what Jeremiah Plunkett hit him with? He hit him with a big haymaker. Can you believe action each and every Friday night? Brother. Hold on, brother. New Southern All-Star champions right here. Jeremiah Plunkett and Tim Renesto. Right here. All right, brother. I couldn't tell, but the ref didn't see it. That was just a big right.
Hey, Nick Nitrous, I don't want to hear nothing you got to say. All you people know who the champions are right here. Hey. Hey, LBK, you're just a victim of circumstances, punk. You ain't nothing but a tag along to them guys. You ain't nothing, man. Hey, don't attack me, but let me get real serious with you for a second. That's Kevin Weatherby. That's a Weatherby, and you're not, all right? About what just happened to you, right? Well, it's like this. Ain't nobody got your back, punk. Especially Kevin Weatherby and Chris Vaughn. Hey!
Hey! They don't even like you, Kevin and Weatherby.
Hey! Listen to me when I'm talking to you, punk. It's like this. You were a second thought. You're just somebody who filled a place. Because believe me, if Cody Weatherby was around, you wouldn't even be standing in that ring right now.
That's true. It's true.
And don't raise too much hell about what just happened to you and get too mad at Kevin and Chris or the old man back in the concession stand. He'll fire your ass. That's what happened to you. You be on the street. You be somewhere down. I don't know where you'll be, but you shut up. I'm trying to tell this guy and smarten him up or something.
He's teaching him something.
So LBK, you should be hot. You got beat by a better team. See, you never were a part of the team. You're not a team to these guys. You're nothing but somebody who just happened to fill in. Because when it comes down to blood, these guys, they don't have your back. You can believe that. They don't have your back. You see what just happened to you? About what I said to you, LBK. Think about that. Yeah, make amends, you kiss ass. Go ahead.
Folks, I don't know what to think about that. Tim Renesto, Jeremiah Plunkett, your new Southern All-Star Tag Team Champion. Quite obvious, Gary Hardy, Tim Renesto, and Jeremiah Plunkett are not the crowd favorite. And what we got going on here? LBK attacking the referee in the middle of the ring. I guess what Tim Renesto and Jeremiah Plunkett said had something to do, and here comes Brewster, our commissioner, coming out here. Brewster, what is going on?
I don't know what's going on.
Brewster, what is going on? Brewster, what is going on? I cannot
don't know
believe
what this is all about, but I'm going to solve all this.
Everything that's said is true.
Hey, listen up.
Hold on, LBK. Hold on. Tim Renesto,
shut up, man. What he did, he just manned up. He just manned up and showed he's got a pair, baby. That's what happened.
I tell you what, man said was true.
I tell you what, you just
in the crowd knows it.
Hold on, brother. You're going to tell me that you let the likes of Jeremiah Plunkett and Tim Renesto influence you into attacking a referee right here at the sawmill?
They didn't influence me because I told the truth.
I've got something for you, Brewster.
I got a way to solve all this.
Brewster, hold on, fans. Brewster's got a way to solve this right here, right now, at the sawmill. Don't go nowhere, punk. You just attacked the referee, the commissioner, Brewster.
I'll tell you what. Next week, Jeremiah, the three of you are going to go on a six-man tag team here with Chris and Kevin. Chris, Kevin, go in the back, find you guys another partner for next week. Next week, you three against them.
You heard right here in the sawmill what the commissioner just said. Kevin Weatherby, Chris, go to the back, find you a partner, because next week, LBK. Hey, I tell you what, you cross the line. Next week, it gets solved right here. Sawmill style.